Hi there, guys. So we will join Veteran at Flashpoint. Okay. This is Summer Station. Summer Station is one of the earliest or the first Flashpoint Star Wars.
Intruders detected. Hammer Station security online. Lockdown in progress.
So we have level 53, 40, 17, and then 18, which is me. First boss.
Our jealous rivals would destroy our great weapon. But today, the Admiral's hegemony earns its place in the galaxy.
Targeting systems locked.
Does not have any cut off. So the N314 Tunneler has 2,071,000 HP.
Targeting systems locked. Targeting systems locked.
Coming down. Okay. website.
Son to the intruders. This station is capable of pulverizing continents. Do you think it will fall to a single strike team?
Another boss here, Cold Bonds J-Fawns. 120,000 HP and also work in the volcano. War Siege Torch. Okay. Okay, bar again, and I'm just going to start it. Down 200,000. Very good. Disable the park conduits. Okay. Infiltrate section 0. We have here two turrets, 883,000. Okay. Need to beat these turrets before we can jump into the bridge. Okay. to have now.
This is Battle Lord Bashan to all personnel. Rally to Section Zero. We fight for our homeworld and the Supreme War Master.
Okay, let's just wait for this mission to pass. Eater asteroid, right?
Hounds of the Republic, come to steal back your battle station? You won't have it.
Okay, so Battle Lord Krishan.
I am a Battle Lord of the Advos Hegemony. You will fall before me.
Krishan is the final boss, 1.8 million HP. Down 113,000 remaining. Very good.
Safety's overloaded. Primary weapon inoperable. Recommend
very good
evacuation.
That should be exit location so that we can return to the Republic fleet.
Hammer Station is destroyed, Master Satil.
The people of Salukami and the other conquered worlds send their gratitude. The enemy has retreated to their home system.
Conquered worlds will need help rebuilding.
Relief ships are already en route with food and medicine. Thanks to you, we know how Hammer Station survived destruction. Years ago, its autopilot was set to fly the station into a nearby star. According to the data you recovered, a mechanical failure cut the station's engine just short of its final destination. Adversex salvagers discovered it several months ago.
We can kill the rest.
The salvagers towed Hammer Station back to Hegemony space and gave its government the weapon they'd always wanted.
In the end, the responsibility lies with the Republic. We should never have built such a terrible weapon. Regardless, your valiant efforts will be remembered. Take care. And may the Force be with you.
May the Force be with you too, Master Satil. Great, Hammer Station is done.